This is a continuation to the video that I did last week on setting price alerts on Binance exchange. It's a short video, just 4 minutes long, so you can watch that video before watching this one. As mentioned in that video, I wanted to use TradingView Lightweight's charting library, which is free and open source, and make the whole experience more visual. So let's see what additional features I've added in this new version. Let me first add some alerts and then show you the charts. Now, whenever you click on one of these rows, a chart opens up right below this table, visualizing the alerts that we set earlier. So when I click on Bitcoin related alert, you can see the Bitcoin chart plotted right below with the two alerts that we set. One, if price goes above 11,500, the second one when price goes below 10,800. And you can see that I used a red color to indicate the greater than condition and a green color to indicate less than condition. So that we have some kind of delineation between these two kinds of alerts. And if I want to visualize XRP alert, you can just click on XRP chart and the corresponding alert opens up. And if you want to change the time frame of this chart, you can use this option and plot it in a different time frame. So I thought this feature is really handy because being able to visualize these lines on the chart gives you a better perspective and allows you to time your entries and exits well. Note that I'm not using TradingView widget to plot these. So what I'm doing is I'm getting the candlestick data from the Binance exchange and I'm using the real-time socket to get the current price and plotting these charts using the lightweight charting library. You can see that the price is also getting updated. So these are real-time charts. So that's pretty much it. Just leave your thoughts as always in the comment section and I'll talk to you guys in the next one. Bye.